On our playthrough for Last of Us, we left off. We had just met Marlene, and she asked us to smuggle Ellie out. Before we do, we're trying to agree on terms, and Tess went and see if we had something we agreed upon. I think Tess went to see if we could finish a job in exchange for some guns. So that's where we're at, and yeah, that's where we'll continue. Spores. How's everyone doing tonight, chat? Just a simple loading screen. I don't know. Maybe I'm just super fan of this game. So yeah, I just want to say, guys, I have played this game multiple times. So I do have an idea what's going on. I haven't played this game in a while though. But I did when it did come out on PS3. I played it a couple times, and then on PS4 I played it.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice.
I played it a couple more times.
Second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Well, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Awesome. I'm glad you guys can hear. So like I said, we just acquired Ellie, and Marlene asked us to smuggle her out of the city. Kind of weird she's asking us to smuggle a kid out of the city. Oh, oops.
Waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
Oh yeah, that's right. It is nighttime.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid.
A little refresher. The fireflies are like a militia group going against this established, I guess, yeah, military. They're on cities under very much military control. So the fireflies are not happy with, I guess, with how the military is handling things. So again, we are helping the fireflies right now, even though we don't want to. But right now, there's the best bet. So far from the story, that's what I've gotten.
Up this way.
Oh,
don't
that's
do
not
stupid.
Good.
Move.
Turn around on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Well, there you go.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No?
Well, she's infected.
She's lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Well, she's immune. She's infected, but she's immune to it. That's why they...
Run!
That's why they're smuggling out. Oh, the military's here. We need to run, Joel. Run.
Holy shit!
Follow me.
Oh.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights.
I got to jump over.
Ellie, it's going to be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Damn, soldiers showed up everywhere.
Hold it. Right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through.
Little fishes right in here.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. You see the candy place? Told otherwise, you can.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
We move. Right there, holy crap.
Back here.
Have a look up
ahead. So far, so
good. Shit. Run.
I hear him up ahead. Through here.
Come on, Ellie.
small. Everybody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
Ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
You got any idea which way?
Jump past that road.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
The gameplay's laggy.
Yeah, this
I think everything
right.
is good on my end right here.
Stay close.
Might be your connection.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Hold on.
Okay. How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Well, there's a lot of stuff that happened right there.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
And don't want to survive. That was a close call.
Are we safe?
No, they're still around.
Never safe.
Take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
It's better. Awesome. Might have been just a spike on your end, because I think right here... I think I was good here. I don't think I've dropped anything. Where do we go? Okay. Oh. Maybe this light will help me out. I searched everywhere. That's where we came. Where to? Oh, this way?
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Sure, everyone.
Turning to the wall.
You heard the man. Move on up. Let's go.
Come on. Everyone's going back. Looks like we evaded them a little bit.
All right, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
Just...
I get
Joel's
it.
Tired of everything. Tired of the world. He's kind of gave up on it. For
for 20 years has been going on. He's probably heard this of them finding a vaccine and cures and everything, and nothing came into fruition, so he's probably tired of everything right now. I get you, Joel. Don't give up, bro. Don't lose faith, brother. You tell me I'm playing COD too much, I want to jump in circle.
Holy moly.
That skyscraper.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, it's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
Is there anything?
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
That's the area over there where they were at.
Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Did I do anything?
You just stay close to her for
now. That's the city? The quarantine area? And the walls and stuff? Insane! Right here.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Oh. This rat's kind of scared me. Ooh.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
What are they doing? Getting ripped apart. I don't know why I'm crouching, guys. Alright. Run around like a... Did you just run around with a chicken like a... with my head cut off? Oh, yeah. Never mind. I shouldn't run, because... Oh. Ammo? Come on, you don't have ammo? Oh, tragic. Tragedy ensues. Well, okay. In the air? Ooh. I can't believe that. That marker's still on the whiteboards. Look at all these bullets everywhere. Hey, ammo! Hold ops. Negative.
So these guys died waiting for backup.
Yeah, sorry. Just wanted to check what was up here. I guess we... level 5 it is. What the heck?
Damn it. Clicker.
Clicker, huh?
What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. I spot you.
Those rats. Oh, rat.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Supplements.
Watch your head.
Or as I like to call them, drugs. Something about using supplements? Only got 5 drugs. I need more drugs.
Very cool. Everything is totally cool.
Right? So what gets me is that this building has been there for 20, maybe 20 years, and right when we get in it, it wants to fall apart. That's a lot of noise. Oh, no, no, no. What is that? Hello? That, my friends, is a clicker.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Okay, so shift to open doors. I think I just got a whole bunch of drugs. More drugs. Drugs are tight. No, I mean, drugs are not tight. Excuse me. That guy.
Just see if there's a way through.
I guess he's in better days, right?
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Eek.
Come on. Big guy, give me your hand. Let's go.
That's a strong AF.
Clickers?
Shit. Go.
Oh, what the hell? Okay, clickers. Yeah, that's kind of cool. There you go. Are you listening?
That's over here, over this gap.
that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, cool. I'm fine.
Let's go.
Got two shivs, one armor. I'm not full on health. This way.
Give me a second.
Pass the trouble, Blaze. I just don't like making all this noise.
Ladies.
All right.
Literally just said, don't make noise because I can hear through noise, and we're just like making a ton of noise right now. Oh man.
This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Yes, there's a scaffolding that's been here for how long, and we're gonna jump on it? I love it. Oh, there's two scaffolds. Yes, swing stages, I mean. You wanna be correct. Yeah, just don't fall down, Joel. Well, this swing stage has a freaking piece of concrete in it. That's totally legit. What's over here? Guys, you guys are running away too fast. What's over here? Oh, look at this. New weapon, huh? I like it. Okay. Oh.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Freaking runners? So the runners are the ones that can hear us. I mean, see us too. Everyone can hear us. Runners are the ones that can see us, though. Yeah, they haven't fully turned into the infected. Interesting. Okay. There's a lot of enemies here. I don't know if I want to take this kind of approach. Three enemies here. Four enemies way in the back. You saw that. Oh, one of them is a clicker. So, three runners and a clicker. Sound about right? Yeah, that sounds about right. I have these two runners, three runners, and the one that's standing still, looking all crazy, is the clicker. These other guys are runners. If I can kill this runner over here at least. So I want to grab that guy. The ones we have to worry about are that one right there. Is that a runner or a clicker out on the other side? Oh, I can't tell. I think so scary. Thanks, girls, for backing me up. Oh, here that guy. Comes that guy. Yeah, I just did this. Am I lonesome? Ooh, that was nice. Okay, I was trying to go. Yeah, that was cool, man. All part of the plan, guys. All part of the plan. Oh, look, and I got this pipe.
Let's just get out of here.
That was all part of the plan, guys. I saw how I handled that. Cool, calm, and collected. Under pressure. Cool, calm, and collected. Definitely didn't panic at all, one bit. I don't know why. I think this weapon would do a lot more damage. I don't know why, actually. What are you doing? You know what we're doing?
Test, go.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, waiting on everyone? Okay. What the hell is that? Is that a copy machine? Yes.
Alright.
Awesome. Look at this.
Hey, doing all right? Whoa.
Pigeons?
Let's get to it. If you get through here, watch your back.
This way? Reason I feel like we're just gonna get attacked right now.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You wanna take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
I believe it when I see it.
In here. You good? Oh, is that the way to go? Probably is, huh? Just jumped down. way. Look at this. I see stuff up there. Maybe I got drugs. I mean pills.
Through here.
Oh, look, more stuff. Way more stuff.
Tess, down here.
More drugs. Oh, wait, what's that?
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's someone...
Molotovs. I like it.
Drop off.
Maybe I can craft one more of these. No. Don't need a Molotov right now.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
They're supposed to meet up with other... Fireflies of the Capitol building? Is that where we're going? Fucking runner. That's a runner right there. Guys, I don't know how to play this. There's a couple clickers over here. Love it. Your listening mode, crafting speed, healing speed.
Hurry, Joel.
Don't hurry me, Liddy.
These fireflies got attacked by clickers, that's what happened. This guy's a firefly. Dude, his arm bent. Let's step on glass, Joe. Got a metal pipe. We got a metal pipe, I think. I'm good. What's with there? One clicker here, there's another one in the middle. Maybe when I'll lure them in when they're in the middle and I'll throw a Molotov. That's what I'll do. Right there. Or I could just do that. I really just hurt myself. I totally missed that Molotov. You guys. Some, freaking moron, that's why. Oh, I did kill two for the price of one. Is that it? Isn't there health over here? A little bit of health bar. Is that right? I want to say that was it, right? Is there another side over here? Oh, there is another side over here, remember. Because of the... Yep. Come here. Come here, come here, come here. Oh, man. I just remembered. I just remembered. Just one clicker.
clicker. Want some too? Okay. I think that was all of them. Holy crap. I guess Tess are running that way. They're not following me anymore. They don't need me. Oh. Need some help? Need a rag. Oh, there's something over here. That was the hiding corner. I wonder if there's a running speed that I can increase. That would be dope. I'm back to full health.
Good at this stuff.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Thanks, Joe, for being so optimistic. Mystic. It's called luck. It's gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Remember this. I'm liking it, I'm liking it a lot. Something in here we have to grab. First, I gotta kill all these guys. Just turned, but they're recently infected.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Right.
Climb on up.
Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Oh.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
Oh, no. Oh, that's close.
You got something on your shoe.
Oh.
Gross.
Ugh. Ew. That was...
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Find out.
Attorney.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
How are you getting? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find them infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I don't have any tool.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
All right.
So that's... How many parts I got? 96 parts. If I want a holster, I have to get the like tools or something. Guess clip capacity is pretty good. I sure do for this one. Maybe reload speed. Looking at Ellie. Nothing? Here. This way? Nothing here. Oh, this is full. That's good. Go this way. Let's go check this way. Loot. I got the loot. Freaking vase. This nice vase right here, you bumped it and broke it. Wow. Cool, I guess. Anything that way? Oh, wow. Mike jumped off. in here, guys?
Shit.
By here.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Flint scissors. Communist. Oh, it's the red coat. I had three shows already.
Alright, watch your head. Alright, go, go, go!
Joel! Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look ahead.
Oh my god.
Run!
I gotta go find him. Okay. I'm a communist.
Yes.
Lucky. Communist. Lucky. How many of them are there? This is scary. Good. I have three shivs and a metal pipe. I'm afraid to use it. Where did they go? Aren't they just right here? So they can't see me. They can hear me. So if I walk around and make noise, they can hear me for sure. Make sure not to knock down any of them. There's two of them there. Red and what's your face girl? By Hungry Jack. Okay, so they were here and they ran. Where were they? Here? Oh. Take you. All of you. Your military dolls. The Molotov? We're good. Mm-hmm. That's the only door they could have went to, right? Tess, you kicked their...
Guys, get in here! The girl!
Oh no.
Help me
That's not good.
What the heck happened? Everyone just started shooting. Okay. The heck, man. That was intense. Everyone cool?
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Oh. Listen, no point in listening, Joel. Good stuff. Look, Capitol's right there.
There she is. That's our building.
Closer and closer.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Can't deny the view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Let's start daydreaming, Joel.
Done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
There's a firefly symbol up there. I just noticed that.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
I skipped a few.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Dude, Ellie, you need to run faster, lady. There's like blood here.
Look at this.
There's a firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Go up there, right? Oh. Dumpster? I mean, side of the scaffolding. Yes. Move.
Up and over.
Pink cans. We gotta finish.
Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Oh, the Capitol building's right there.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
I'm mistaken. That building that was leaning over. Right behind the other building that it was leaning on. There's Tess. You're in there?
No.
Oh no, they wiped them all out.
What happens now?
Clickers?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
She's infected.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Oh, the military is the one that wiped him out. Tess is infected.
Time, but you have to run.
We have to fucking run.
You want us to just leave
oh my
you
gosh.
Here?
Yes.
There is no way that
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find.
No, just go. Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Wow. Holy shit. Wow.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
Stand in the center.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
You know what?
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Oh, I thought you just shot her.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Took two people out. She's a fighter. Where the hell do I go now?
Yes, sir.
Over here. More stuff.
They're gonna be here soon.
The heck is this?
Man,
rifle. Yes, please. They coming? Weapons right. Oh no. That'll be the death of me. Weapons why? They know I'm here.
What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Damn right, I got this.
I'll search out here. You, go look down the hall.
Where the fuck are these guys?
This weapon switch sucks, man. Yeah. I know I'm here. Come on. Where you guys at? Where you guys at? Right there and where?
You heard of it, I will drop you!
Oh shoot. Well, yeah, my aim is potato, so yeah. Excuse me. Keep running.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah, potato aim, guys. My bad. Ha. We got him. Got him, guys. Go home. Took care of these guys. There were nothing.
Go, come on. Stay with me, come on.
Did more just come in? Why'd the music change? Drop anything? Dropped you, man. It'd been so heavy to find a piece of wood.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Alright, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Dude, I keep on reloading with square, but that's punching in this game. How many ways can they come in? That was a headshot. Oh my god, I keep on reloading with the wrong button. Oh crap. Oh, get it. Careful. Get up. Headshot. Shot.
Peek it. Ah, there you. Is he there? Or... Oh. No way I'm done. No way, I have like no ammo now. He's the last guy right there. Peek it, peek it. Oh my god. There it is. Everyone? There's no ammo here. I hate you guys. Hate you guys with a passion. Why the hell did I not get any ammo in here? More health at school.
I see it.
Nothing? Oh. Well, full health is better than nothing. I just wish I would have kept more ammo. We'll sleep.
Oh, man.
Death bounced, Dragler. Come on, be out of here.
Is there anything here?
Where are you, goddammit?
There's another one here. Oh my god, look what I found, guys. Remember I was saying weapon sway? I should do Shiv Master, maybe I should max my health. Alright, I'll just save that later. It's cool. Alright, let's see what we got. Kinda like bummed they killed Tess. Anything here? Way out? Okay, hang on this. I think there's one more soldier. One more. We're in water now.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Oh man, I keep on trying to jump on.
Hey, look, it still works.
Yeah.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
No, Ellie, I'm not gonna leave you here.
Stay put.
Climb up first. Exploring. Didn't miss anything here, right? Huh? It's really if I did.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I'll go. Alright.
Oh, let's go to that way. Ah, that's good. Crazy. A lot of things just happened. Tess got bit. Immediately we found out we got ambushed. That's insane.
This thing's gonna play out.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't say anything.
We don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Wow. A lot of groundwork. Ground rules, I should say, got put in place there.
Now there we go. It'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
This is kind of beautiful.
It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Alright, guys. I think we actually got a good stopping point. Again, thank you for tuning in. Everyone... have a good morning, good afternoon, or good night, and I will catch you later with their continuation of our playthrough. Again, thanks again for tuning in, and I'll see you guys later.